Hi guys, it's Margarita. Today's Tabata workout, we're gonna be doing glute bridge, squat to overhead, sit-ups, split squat, and the presses. So for the glute bridge, you're gonna lay down on your back, and you're gonna alternate each leg. You're gonna place one leg on, you can use a chair, or you can just, you know, use a flat surface, the ground, but I'm gonna be using this Bozu ball. And then you're gonna lift one leg up, and then you're just gonna raise your hips up, okay? And then you're gonna alternate and do the other leg. So that's the glute bridge, squat to overhead. If you have a dumbbell, you can use a dumbbell. If you have a ball, you can use a ball or a book. Just any object that's comfortable for you, but you're gonna do a squat and then overhead. Touch the ground and then over your head, okay? Or without an object, you can just squat down, up. Okay. Next one is the sit-up. Again, you can use a dumbbell or the ball, but you're gonna lay flat on the ground. You're gonna do a sit up and over your head. Okay. And then we got the split squat. So one leg over on the Bozu ball or a chair, and then you're just gonna alternate each leg, go down, up. Without the dumbbells, you can just do body weight and do your split squat. And alternate your legs. And the last one is the press, shoulder press. You can use a water bottle. If you have a dumbbell, that's great. But up. And that's it. 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest for 8 rounds.
Thank you. Come on! 3, 2, 1, go! Now go legs, go man.